The X-47 today will be complementary to the air wing that we have on board, and that air wing will continue to evolve. And the X-47 and unmanned systems that the X-47 represents will continue that evolution of naval aviation and nuclear-powered aircraft carriers.
27, and that was at time 55, so it's staying.